Halo guys, kembali lagi bersama saya Trakol Sio. Pada konten kali ini saya ingin melanjutkan pusing saya Divisi 1, yang mana kita mendapatkan lawan gak punya malu yang ngecit di rank Divisi 1. Ini dia formasi saya, dan ini dia formasi lawan. Pakai formasi 4-1-2-3 ya. Untuk gameplaynya, simak video berikut ini. Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening. A magnificent picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport around here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre news and sounds. They would have been looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige. So So impressive. Yeah, that's what the game is all about. Excitement and entertainment. What a lovely moment. Great lead! Oh, the keeper's got ever so well. Cristiano Ronaldo sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it. Keeper's dealt with that. A sudden chance to counter. He's gone away. Mbappe. Great goal, and he's in here. And he's in a piece. And a hit. It's a goal. Two. And we've barely begun here. Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy. That's two now without reply. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely... Another fruitless header. Well, there's nothing wrong with the service. They've just been very wasteful in the air. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Past that, sloppy. Hernandez. Over to the left. It's a run defense is this like, but the timing has to be spot on. De Paul. And here's Neymar. Chance for the header! A quite incredible spell. They are flying. It is a good finish. The odds go against him. Little matter. Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day. Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Ball swung in. They certainly set out to cause a problem or two down that left flank. Mbappe cleanly looking the key component now with the concentration and with, well, the defence had two choices: deal with the man or deal with the space. That's a nicely measured pass. Oh, shooting chance! A beautiful dispatch. There was no reaching that. Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things.
Oke, itu dia gameplay dari hari di mana saya mengaktifkan cheat. Cheat saya murni pakai skill ya, bukan pakai aplikasi-aplikasi lain yang kayak PES 2021. Ini murni cheat dari tangan saya pakai skill.
Sombong amat.
Ya. Akhirnya kita membantai lawan sampai dia kabur, sampai dia mungkin udah banting HP. Oke, itu dia gameplaynya. Jangan lupa like, comment, dan subscribe. See you. Semoga terhibur, guys.